I didn't realize that was all one tank a while ago.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's the one you say nails in, what?
Look
at them eels. Those body. Oh, look at that fish right there. Pink. Pink is red.
Oh.
Oh, that's cool. They're totally different. Active, ain't how y'all doing? You hit record if you turn it, it's too late. Clown animal and fish, bubble up animal.
Oh,
Watch. They're not just for my videos, our videos, okay? But I mean, I'd like for you to get more involved where I could use them.
That makes them magnify, don't it? So that's all they do?
Just stay in there. Look how many of them there are.
Yeah, there's one right there too.
No, I wasn't talking, baby. I was just recording. Cardinal fish, soft coral. The coral's moving back and forth, you see it?
Swimming right there. I know.
ladies have a good day.
resuming normal operations in 15 minutes. Guests can expect changes in lighting, music, and volume beginning in 15 minutes.
Big old, what's it called?
Aquarium tank.
Thing
Is there?
There's one right there and one right there.
Yeah. There's old divers over there playing. Plants, that's the roots. That's the root ball. Plant.
Thank you.
Check out his belly when he's moving. You're up. My bad. Put that all up there.
I didn't see him up there.
In snow. But did you know that not all penguins live in cold climates? In fact, African penguins, like the ones you see here, make their homes along the coasts of South Africa and Namibia.
Here at Georgia Aquarium, we keep their habitat at about 65 to 70 degrees Fahrenheit, or 18 to 21 degrees Celsius. The watchbirds clean and arrange feathers in areas they cannot reach, and plays a role in strengthening bonds between mates. If you see a penguin in this habitat that doesn't have the characteristic black and white plumage, you may have spotted a juvenile penguin. Juvenile feathers are shades of gray with a lighter belly and chest. Penguins maintain their juvenile feathers for about a year.
So thanks everyone for visiting us today. Just continue to wear your face covering both your nose and your mouth, all right? Thanks everyone, and enjoy the rest of your day here at Georgia Aquarium.
Just take a look at the identification. Closest to the chest is blue, the bird is male. And if it's pink, that's a female.
Thank you. Not to let too many last. He needs to win. However, most of their muscles are in the